We felt so lucky when Bildson chose us to study the labyrinth with him. During our first week, I studied the strange properties of the labyrinth's water supply. When I shared my findings with Christine, she revealed similar findings in the statue's composition. Bildson mapped out the routes we're going to take tomorrow. I'm excited, but Bildson has been acting really strange lately. Professor! Man, am I glad to see you! I won't last much longer down here! Please, help! I'll stay here and keep it closed. You take care of that master creep.
Thank you.